Guys, it is Catchy the Snapper here, and today we're gonna be like just chatting. So guys, if you want me to do like Rocket League and all this games, I will. And tomorrow is Christmas Eve, so I'm gonna be posting legitimate posts, like maybe a football video outside, over there. No, I didn't even put my pants on. So, technically, I've got, so it's gonna be Christmas Eve tomorrow, and once FIFA 18 and one Titanfall 2 is installed, I might do it. That's my setup over there. If you can see it, that's my TV, and then my Xbox is over there. It's just around the corner. And technically, guys, so I might be doing it, but if you don't want to see me do that, I'll be like, I'm fine with that. But I will be getting some new games and all that, so I can mess about with them, and then like mess about with them, and yeah, this is gonna be so funny. Right, you know the like funny moments? This is what I did yesterday. I tried to recreate it as much as I can, and if I can. Dropkick onto my beanbag, this thing, and then, like, I forgot to press play, so I went, yeah! Like, I forgot to press play, so I was gonna, like, try to, like, do this as an intro. Welcome back, guys! It is Kishy, this is Snapper here. Gyms. Let's see how many kicky ups I can do with this. Oh shit. Oh my gosh. Guys, if you did not see that, that's like, watch this. Bro! Pikachu, go! Watch this. That failed. Oh, try to do a scoping. So guys, as you can see, I'm standing up right now, but like, so this is a mini ball. I'm gonna try to get it in that corner. Like, I'll try. It went that way, but scorpion. So if you did not see that, I just did this. Boom. Like, if you say that's easy, try it with a mini ball. My gaming chair, I like don't need it, but I use it sometimes. Like, so when I'm going to be doing all these gaming vids, I'll be like there, and then my TV there would be turned this way, facing my gaming chair, and I'd be sitting here recording like up here. So, guys, I've got a massive bruise there that I slipped yesterday, and like kind of hit. Oh yeah, and I got my paw knocked, so I didn't upload a lot, but I had a pot on for most of the time, so I kind of struggled like eating and all that. If you know what it feels like to have a pot on, I know it feels bad, but if you've got a half pot, you could just go like this. Yeah, just slips off if it's really slippery. Try to get two kicky ups with this mini ball. Right, I'm gonna try something else. Oh shit. Wait. Oh, that scorpion. Oh! Dang. So guys, I will try. This might not work. But I just try. No, I didn't think it would work. So I try and do some epic save and all that, save montages. So my first save was when I was in a Dominus. I had certified goalkeeper zombies. Then I had some more. I had the Hypernova certified goalkeeper, and then I had the Dominus GT on. So I had that import body. So I'm like trying to do all, like, I was just sitting in goal, just driving up and down. Then, like, my first epic save, I was only a rookie here, and then it, like, came, it was nearly going in, and I know I just drove I just did the splits. So I just legit did the sit. I've got bad t-shirt on, I got bad socks on, I should have bought hat on. Like, if you want to hear my Apu voice, if you want, hi, I am Apu, and I am not Kinchi the sniper now. I am Apu, okay? Like, I learned how to do that. It's boom. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, you did not see that. Right. So, you couldn't see that, yeah? But I kicked it. I went like this. I kicked it, and it went round here onto this part, went like round here. Then, while it was flying, it went into that box there. If you could see it, that's fine. That box there. I'm like, just went boom. Straight in, I'm like, so technically I'm like gonna have I might as well do a montage of trick shots. So I'm like, I don't have a good enough angle. Maybe that's no. Right. I'm going to try it all the way across my room. That was a fail, as you can hear. Fail again, but it might be hard. Like, first try it hit there, then it was hit my door. Did you just... What? I was like... Oh, that would have... So good. That would have been just legit. Right. You see me over here? Yep. Going in that box. Yes! I'm the Trick Shot Master! So, if you... Would you rather... So, this is... Would put it in the comments. Live at Logan Paul's house or Jake Paul's house? Put in the comments. I'm gonna try that again. Like... Watch. I chuck it. But that time, it bounced off the rim. I'm not joking, it actually bounced off the rim. So, one of my first videos, was the most common, like, I've got 200 views, so what should I do for my special vid? Gaming? Gaming, because I got all these Xbox games. I got some FIFAs, got Just Cause 3, Watch Dogs 2, Saints Row the Third, and Forza Horizon 3. Not a lot. I'm getting FIFA 18 at So, would you want me to do gaming vids, or do some, like, legit reacting to shit? Like, reacting to my hater, one hater. I got, like, three haters, like, one, this guy, I'm not gonna mention his name. He goes to my school, and then I made him rage so bad. Yesterday, made him like, shut up. You know who you are if you're out there. That just hit the rim, like it bounced off. Like it bounced. It's just bouncing off the rim. Like I'm not joking. It is bouncing off the rim. If I could, like, balance you on here, but I can't, because it's too risky, you get, like, you fall, but I chucked it. Oh my gosh, if that hit, like that hit, I would have been dead. Oh crap. So that was shit. Like, I didn't get most of my trick shots on camera, but I got one of the best skills where I hit this baddie thing. This thing, I hit it, then I went to the scorpion. It went, I did this technically. Let me try. Like, without it going, like, any direction, you just went. Then, I was about to hit it, but, it, like, I kicked the rim of it. Oh, right. Let's try to get a bounce off the door. So, I'll be standing. Now. Bounce off the door and oh my god. So I will show you where it's gone if I can find it. I didn't put it in there. You even saw it go in. If you could see it, like move all my Nerf guns, like. If you can see it right there. Like, that is where we went.